You know, I don't know if I learned anything about Pennsylvanians or the GOP or how things are going to go in November, but I did figure out one thing. If Herman Cain spent an entire campaign on this bus, there is no way he didn't murder at least one staff member. Oh, my God. That's what we were smelling. Okay.